Do you ever find yourself simply wanting to tell your friends just how great the red, white, and blue is? But then somebody, seemingly out of nowhere, does this. Or this. Or this.
Mass shootings by angry, white, broad Turner mother.
Well, don't worry. YAF's got your back. Hello and happy Friday, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to what I hope is the first in a series of episodes called Ask YAF. The goal of these videos? To answer the questions you all have or will inevitably come across throughout your time as YAF activists and put it in a format that makes it quick and easy for you guys to take in. And hopefully along the way, these videos also help you throughout your time as leaders within your chapter. Now, we're going to see how things go, but my goal is to have a video to you every Friday that's about 10 minutes long where I, as well as special guests from here at National YAF, YAFers like yourself and others in the conservative movement, sit down to help you understand how to be a strong activist. So, all that said, you're probably wondering, okay, how does one ask YAF? Answer's quite simple. What we want you guys to start doing is to tweet at YAFreedom using the hashtag AskYAF. Simple enough, right? We're also going to be taking the questions that we get via email, as well as those that call in at our Freedom Hotline at 800-USA-1776. And you cannot tell me that is not the coolest number that exists. Anyways, that said, definitely pushing the tweet at YAFreedom using the hashtag AskYAF. What we'll be doing, taking the best questions from every week and answering those. Also, don't worry about where you're from, what school you go to, whether you go to a huge public school or you go to a tiny little private school. We don't care. We want to hear from you. And I am quite sure that other chapters around the country are just as interested in hearing your experiences as you are in hearing their experiences. And also, I promise you that the question that you have is probably the same question that 200 other chapters have all over the country. So definitely, remember, don't fret, ask YAF. Now, because this is our very first episode, obviously, we don't have any questions from you guys yet. We're relying on you guys to get to work this week, so that way we have something to talk about next week. But that said, I'm going to take this time now to fill you on some exciting things that's coming at the beginning of 2020 from YAF. As we head into the new year, we at National YAF have been working on some very exciting projects for you all. We are going to make sure that you have the best resources that you can possibly come across. That way you guys are the most effective and influential students at your school. So, that said, first things first, if you are in a college YAF chapter, mark your calendars, because this January 23rd to the 25th, my personal favorite program that we put on all year round, actually the first thing that got me exposed to Young America's Foundation, that is our YAF Activism Training Seminar. Folks, you don't want to miss this. And if you've never been to one, or if you're in a YAF chapter and you still find yourself wanting to grow, or heck, no, even if you think you're the best YAFer that's ever existed, let me tell you right now, there's always room for growth. The reason I'm pushing this so hard is because this is where you guys are going to get the best possible training in the movement to help you understand how to be a strong conservative leader on your campus. And we're expanding the program too. Guys, you guys are expanding at an extremely rapid pace. And all that said, we not only had to lift the 100 student cap we previously had, we not only had to move to a bigger venue, we expanded the program by an entire day. We moved it from 2 days to 3 days. And so that's going to give you guys more opportunities to interact and network with your peers and more chances to challenge yourself with new activism techniques. Oh yeah, and that Friday, we're all going to the March for Life to stand up for life. We're going to be handing out some cool YAF gear there so that way we stand out in the crowd. And also, we're going to have an optional tour of our new Capitol Hill townhome. So guys, get excited. If you haven't already, pause this video, go to the link in the description, go to YAF.org, sign up right now. Okay, I trust that you went and you signed up. That said, hey, high school YAF activists, don't feel left out, okay? Because this 2020 is the first year that we are ever bringing YAF activism training to you guys too. Our high school YAFers are, you guys are blowing me away. You guys are huge. You guys make up 2/3 of young Americans for freedom. And we wanna give you guys more opportunities to get trained and to be able to understand how to advance America's founding principles at your school. So that said, you can expect that first one at our March Reagan Ranch High School Conference. That is for the program. While every student, every high school student's welcome to that, our activism training portion is welcome to just young Americans for Freedom activists. So that said, get pumped. We're gonna be posting the dates for that very, very soon. Do not miss out. And last but not least, mark your calendars, both high school and college students, for February 7th, because YAFCon Regional is heading to Nashville, Tennessee, where we are going to be at the Gaylord Hotel. And guys, if you haven't seen it yet, let me tell you, that hotel is, oh my gosh, it is so beautiful. But anyways, for just a $45 tuition, you guys are going to get the full shaboozy. That includes lodging, that includes meals, and that includes all that YAF gear you guys have grown to know and love. That is for, again, high school and college students. Guys, get pumped, get excited, go right now. Again, the link will be in the description. Go to YAF.org, go to the conference page, register right now. You do not wanna miss it. Let me tell you, as the guy who works with all our YAF chapters, I can tell you there is a big difference between those chapters that have members who've been trained through our programs and those that haven't. Those that have attended our conferences tend to be so much more confident in expressing their viewpoints on campus. And even more importantly, they're able to more quickly identify problems on campus and provide an effective solution to impact their peers. So that said, definitely take advantage of these programs. And also, I know many of you guys are hundreds, if not thousands of miles away from our programs, from our venues. And so that said, guys, don't worry. If you ever want to attend our program, remember, here at Young America's Foundation, we do not want the financial obstacle to be what prevents you all from being successful activists. And so that said, if you're ever interested in any particular conference, click on the registration page, scroll all the way to the bottom, you'll find something called Frequently Asked Questions. You click on that and you'll find the instructions on just how you can seek help from us to get you to our programs. Anyways, so all that said, I hope you guys have enjoyed this first inaugural episode of Ask YAF. I look forward to getting your questions this week and answering those. Remember, tweet at YAFreedom using the hashtag Ask YAF, and folks, I'll see you next Friday.